Okay, the next thing is you want to have short nails. So if you can see my nails right here, they're pretty short and I keep them short all the time. And when you cut your nails, you want to keep it where the white is very minimal right here. And one way to do it, if like you, let's say you have longer nails in general, is to cut your nails one day and then, you know, a couple days later, cut them again and try to shorten them until you have like some little meat right here just coming out, okay?